Hess is a defensive stopper from her goalkeeper position. There's a shot from First Colonial, and she's going to dive. Oh, Becca Hess dives on top of it, but it gets away from her. First Colonial gets the first goal of the game. They're up 1-0. It's kind of a defensive breakdown there in front of the goal. And there were so many blue jerseys in front of the goal. Not sure who got that, but we'll get confirmation here in a minute. I believe it was number one, Haley Schleicher.